Welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your profile picture for Crunchyroll. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser to begin. Sign into your Crunchyroll account by typing in www.crunchyroll.com in the search bar and press enter. Once you're logged in and you end up in the homepage of Crunchyroll, go to your profile by clicking on the profile button with a human figure in it at the top right hand. In the pop-up that appears, click on Settings. Under Profile Settings displayed at the left-hand side of the screen, click on Profile Photo. The profile picture that you've set for your Crunchyroll account will be displayed over here on this page. Click on Select a photo from my computer in order to choose a picture that you'd like to change from your computer library. Click on the picture once you spot it and click Open. Wait for a few seconds. Now, your picture preview will be displayed on the screen. Select the part that you'd like to include in your picture by cropping your picture size and click on Crop and Save at the bottom. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to change your profile picture for Crunchyroll. Pretty easy, isn't it? I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.